Luísa, a student here at Aalto University, and today I'll share with you my day on campus. I'm studying the English Bachelor's of Science and Technology, and my major is Chemical Engineering. We also have vlogs on the other tracks, so go check them out. We have a few common studies, mainly in mathematics and IT, which correspond to about one-third of our studies. Our major studies are another third, and then we get to pick a minor and some other courses. My minor is Bioinformation Technology, and I'm also doing courses in Neuroscience and in Finnish. As part of the major studies in chemical engineering, not only do we learn about chemistry and engineering, obviously, but also biology, physics, and bioproducts. My favorite courses have been the ones with a practical part, like the general chemistry laboratory and design meets biomaterials. This broad program allows you to then pick a bunch of different master's programs. For example, I'm planning on doing the master's in life science and technology and majoring in human neuroscience. Student life at Aalto is very vibrant. There are hundreds of events that you can attend. If you're an international student, you're not alone. About 1 in 5 students here are international. For example, in my year group, there are people from all over the world, and we oftentimes have events to celebrate the diversity, for example, potlucks and such. Around Finnish universities, there are restaurants which offer student-priced lunches. In Otaniemi, there are 10 of such restaurants, and some are even owned by the students. For example, Kipsari, which is owned by Tokyo, the Association for Students of Art, Design and Architecture, and Tafa, which is owned by the Association of Swedish-speaking Students. In these restaurants, you can get a full meal for 3 euros. Let's get some food. Since I have some time before my next class, let's get some studying done. I have an exam next week, so I will be working on some optimization problems, and I have a material science exercise to do. The Learning Center is a great place to study at, since you have a bit of everything. Quiet areas, group workrooms, a cafe, studios, and even a napping pod. Today, I have a lecture on optimization at Aalto University's most famous lecture hall, the A Hall, also known as the Aalto Sali, which was designed by Alvar Aalto and sits right below the amphitheater. Many courses have a practical component, particularly when the course involves weekly exercises. In those, we have exercise sessions at least once a week, where you have teaching assistants help with the assignments and putting the theory into practice. In a little bit, I'll have my statistical inference exercise session here. Universities in the capital region have teamed up to create Unisport, a non-profit gym where students can train for 15 euros a month. You have 5 different Unisports around different universities' campuses, and you can train in any of them. They also offer group classes and host matches. Let's go train! Now it's time to go home and sauna. Thanks for following along today, and I hope to see you on campus sometime.